so. How long have you known the girls?
14, 15 hours, I guess.
Did you say hours?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, I made him. Magically. Actually, we both made him.
For my birthday.
Hell of a gift.
Yeah, we just wanted to remind Piper the importance of love.
Love?
Spiritual, emotional, deep in your heart love. The kind you should never, ever stop searching for, Piper.
I know, you're right, I know.
You're going to have it, too. I promise. Your normal life.
Psst! What about me?
You shouldn't have to hide your secret anymore. I understand you.
I know you do.
What about my dinner?
Magical page. Just the way I like it.
A really good piece.
Excuse me. Wyatt? Anyone?
Later.
Is this some kind of demonic thing?
No, it's some sort of messed up thing.
Maybe we should go.
Good idea.
Hey, y'all need to make your own present. Hey, off of the lap.
See, we're gonna play with cake now. Cake!
Girls, girls, come on. There's plenty of meat to go around.
Well, thanks for dinner.
Happy birthday.
How the hell are you making them happy if they're fighting? Get them to bind Wyatt's powers now.
Yeah!
Bye.